go to WooCommerce, status. From this page you can check your memory limit. My current memory limit is 51 MB. Now I will go to my hosting panel, file manager. From here I will find a file named wp-config. Edit the file. Here I will find a line. That's all. Stop editing. And just before that line, I will paste the code. The code is given in the description. Save the file. Go back to your website. Now refresh the page. Your memory limit is now increased. You can enter a maximum of 256 MB here.